conversation with the pioneer of technical analysis in India, only on ET Now.
New Delhi in a mess. This is Markets Lunch, and you're with ET Now.
It's a brand new trading day of the week, and it's a power-packed show as always. On the show, we've got CK Narayan with technical picks in this market. Okay, let's get in the street view at lunch. We've got CK Narayan joining us. CK, how would you trade the Nifty this week? 5,100, those levels still look strong. Do you think those are levels that will be maintainable?
Well, strong is not the word I would use with the Nifty as of now, because we're just trying to, let's say, bounce off from the lows that we recorded last week. And those bounces are yet to show that they have some sort of strength. So I think what I would want to do, particularly with Nifty right now, is to wait for it to show some signs of strength, which it has not exhibited. Yes, we have had these upside gaps on more than one occasion, which is slightly encouraging. But then at the same time, the market has shown an inability to hold on to the gains which have been created through those gaps. Now, unless you really show me some signs of strength that you can hold on to the higher levels, it becomes very, very difficult to take a view and take a trade in an upward direction. So I think I would just wait, play it a bit cool from the sidelines for the moment, wait and see how the things actually develop, and then I would be happy to buy at higher levels, but not certainly at lower levels. Okay. And if it were to slip below something like, let's say, 5,000, it would be difficult.